And we are underway. First period again brought to you by the Weekly. Okay, is the play inside the Michigan Tech zone. Here's a chance for the Wildcats. Right side, a pass. Save made there. Another shot. Another save made there by goaltender Jerusa. Got to the top of the circle. Missiak getting some room. Takes the shot. It was blocked. Gets his own rebound. Backhand shot and gloved down by Hawthorne. And Justin Missiak, who may not be playing at 100%. He's been banged up a little bit, but boy, he sure looked good on that play. We'll flip it up to center ice. Ray Brice coming down. He'll shoot. Guy scores! Ray Brice right through the goaltender, Hawthorne. And the Huskies have taken a 1-0 lead with 17:52 left to go in the first period. Well, Hawthorne's not going to be happy with that one, but a nice play by Ray Brice. There was nothing else happening. He just brought it up the left wing. He was really wide coming in this round, too. Lockerman bringing it down, makes a move, takes the shot, save, rebound! And another stop there, and I think getting a two-on-one, short-handed opportunity for the Wildcats coming down. They lose control. Desio Pitch get through. Over now. Goats with a shot. That one did not get through. Loose puck at the center of the net, and it just went wide. Hawthorne was actually, Bretzman with the shot, rebound right in front, as I think it went off of either goal. Goodness. That looked to be way offside, but the Huskies lose it. Breakaway back the other way. Klee shorthanded. Brings it in on Jerusik. Makes a move. And on Jerusik with another unbelievable stuff. Bretzman trying to get it back now. And they're right on the Northern Michigan blue line. Huskies get it across. Saretsky in front. Shot. Scores. Bretzman goes post to post. On a great feed by Saretsky. And the Huskies have taken a 2-0 lead here with 6 minutes gone in the second period. What a shot by Bretzman he had. So many great opportunities last night that he wasn't able to score on, and he buried that one off the right post. He's making changes on the fly. Long pass up now for Bliss. He's at the offensive blue line. Sent over for Hellinen. Hellinen couldn't get the shot off. Went back to deliver it, and he lost it. Here's a chance for Goats. Goats with the shot. Scores! Goats with the shot. He rung it home, and the Huskies have taken a 3-0 lead with 6:35 left to go in the second period. Oh, the Wildcat fans not happy about that one. A broken play. And Goats capitalizing on that. And Kent is going to come in for Hawthorne here. For Ballou. Ballou will send it over. Sorensen's shot. This one stopped in front. Another chance. Another shot. Save made. Rebound. And somehow Jerusik trying to keep it out of the net. And he got a whistle. For Northern Michigan. Back in his own corner. Can't take it away from Bliss. Bliss with a nice move to the front of the goal. There's a shot. A big save made there by Kent. Oh, what? Drops it there. Lockman sends it over. A big save again by Jerusik. What a pass play by the Wildcats. Tape to tape. He goes right to the side. A shot. This one went in. It was a matter of time. Ganey will shoot. And that one went wide of the net. Wraps all the way around. And it kicked away. Back to the point for Ballou. Ballou. Shot. Save. Scores. Out to the right of Jerusik. Puck goes to the corner. 6 seconds left to go. Loose puck is there. 4 seconds left to go. Trying to eat the puck in the corner. 2 seconds left. And they say they blew the whistle. I didn't hear a whistle. He stopped it, and now we've got a fight going on. Oh, no, off brawl as Jerusik gets in it. And we've got everybody on the ice is fighting. Jerusik down there. Swoyer is pulled out of there. Jerusik lost his helmet. And they show 1.2 seconds left to go in the third period. Bolton will have to go right to the net with it. Draw one, and that's it. The Huskies somehow, some way, hold on for the victory and the sweep as they win it here tonight, 3-2 over Northern Michigan. Michigan Tech with the victory here tonight.